We are marking a somber milestone this week. At least 6 million people have died from the coronavirus in some places, including Eastern European countries and Hong Kong. Deaths and cases remain pretty high. The situation is better in the United States, with case numbers and those hospitalizations trending downward.